squeeze him and pull it? All right. This is my life.
Or something, okay.
But I mean, I love drones.
Yeah, they're super fun.
Is you don't have a lot of locations you can fly them, particularly 100%. For rent.
Right.
Yeah.
But here, you just can't do it, period.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough.
So I'll put them away. I'll be right back.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
No problem.
Yeah.
I figured when, did you see me? I was like, Malik, I feel like we're not supposed to be flying here.
Right.
You pulled up right next to me.
Well, right when you said that, I thought that's why you said that. You said which bat? The black one?
Bow.
Still got it. Wait till I get going. Hear that? He said perfect, by the way, in case you guys didn't catch that. Hi-ya. Yeah, the pros didn't want none of Coach Malik. The MLB. It's all right. Got it. Wait. You guys jinxed me, dog. Should I try to hit a home run right now? Should I try to hit a home run? Tack. Ready? Fly ball. Shit. Ground ball, I mean. That was pretty good.
Got it. Last one.
Then at the ground. That was a nice one.
That was like my shot and layup right there.
That was a nice one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's right.
Yeah.
The shot and the layup right before you go. Thoughts come from information.
I've been on the journal life.
Good. How is it? Is it tapping into your childhood? I had this old guy tell me one time, he's like, literally. Get a picture of your baby self. He's like, I laughed. I was like, he's like, I'm not joking. I'm serious. Get a picture of your baby self and talk confidence into it. And be like, you got this, kid. Short. Emotional weaknesses.
But also your character and strengths.
Your weaknesses are your strengths, right? When you overcome. You got it. Focus. Here we go. Quick.
I'm gonna do this, but I'll edit it somehow.
Cause I'm gonna start a vlog series called The Desire Daily.
Not the, just Desire Daily.
The Daily Desire.
Desire Daily.
Yeah, it's gonna be a daily vlog on the Coach Malik Show. added onto the series of Malik's Fit Tips because, every day I feel like people need to, you know, be motivated to desire something. I want to film me doing what I desire every day for it to inspire and motivate other people to do what they desire every day. Getting the mail is not something I desire, but it is something I'm doing. So, got my sister filming me getting the mail. So you say what's up, Amira?
What's going on?
Amira will be in some vlogs coming soon. Artwork by Amira. Art by Amira. Nothing. Well, sometimes you get mail and sometimes you don't. It's like some days you get good news and some days you get bad news. But you know what? You take the news and you're going with it. Again, to help inspire you guys to do, if you're trying to be a filmer, if you're trying to be a YouTuber, if you're trying to be an influencer, if you're trying to create more content, this is a channel where I'm going to kind of explain my other passions other than just fitness. Desire Daily will be a series that's gonna explain, you know, the process, the journey. In the morning, you're gonna desire have a to-do list, you're gonna desire to do these things. At the end of the day, you're gonna review, did you get them done? Did you get the desired list done? So this series, Desire Daily, is all about doing what you do in a daily life, doing what you desire, and trying to make it your full-time thing. That wasn't too bad. That's pretty good.